Yes, please.
We'll tell you a story about Preston Man.
How the Red Claw Army and the Highland Clans
fought yet another on the coast of the fort.
When the Jacobite Army showed its worth,
Lord George Murray and Bonnie Prince Charlie
crushed the Red Claws and scattered their army,
sending them running in all directions,
crying for mercy and yelling objections.
We ain't on horseback, wrote Johnny Cope,
leaving the battlefield abandoning hope.
And he didn't stop till he got to Berwick,
where he realised his plan to be quite without merit.
But Charlie, meanwhile, he could celebrate
a child complete and a victory so great.
Right, that's the term. Okay, so a very quick chance. Yeah. Do the next chance. We may have to get some music or something to fill in this. It's a bit of a room to do. Okay.
Prince, cheer me, King Martin in the high street, oh, Edinburgh's fear too. Even he came to the act of whether or not to boo do. The locals arrive and edge in their beds and waiting for which wind would blow. And for mucking their minds up, these canny folk have aiming a wee bit slow. But the ladies among them were made so cautious, were knees afraid to be still. The ladies among them had made it. They were all for the white cockade.
So this very day, I'm running away.